once considered a technology of the future. Artificial intelligence is now applied to a number of home appliances ranging from refrigerators to air conditioners and TVs, among others. How is AI changing our lives? Let's take a glimpse into that revolutionary sensation. Jo Hee-jung is a housewife in her 40s. She spends most of her time in the kitchen, cooking for her family.
Hi, Samsung. Morning brief.
좋은 아침입니다. 오늘은 9월 7일 목요일입니다.
And a refrigerator she purchased a few months ago changed her daily routine completely.
Hi, Samsung. 나만의 레시피 찾아줘.
통조림 참치는 채에 받쳐 기름기를 제거한 후 잘게 부순다.
Featuring AI-based voice recognition, the refrigerator finds the best recipe among some hundreds for Jo Hee-jung.
My hands are often wet or oily when I cook, but now I can conveniently use the refrigerator through its voice recognition feature without having to touch it physically. I usually ask it to play music or find the recipes I need.
That's not all.
냉장고 안에 뭐 있어?
The refrigerator helps Jo Hee-jung with grocery shopping. It shows which ingredients are running low and also allows her to make orders immediately using the appliance.
In the past, I used refrigerators just to keep food fresh, but now it's like a friend that I can talk to. I talk to the refrigerator when I'm in the kitchen, which makes me feel like I'm with a friend.
AI is certainly the hottest theme in the home appliance market for the year 2017. The fourth industrial revolution is powering the rise of smart features in white goods, especially in refrigerators, air conditioners, and washing machines. AI-powered voice control systems have replaced physical commands, and the Internet of Things has taken hold of the entire house with several connected home appliances, making homes smart through very convenient features.
In the year 2017, voice recognition has become the key to human-machine interaction, including computers and household appliances. Thanks to the development of technology, voice recognition now offers very reliable and affordable services that are featured on many white goods or home appliances like refrigerators.
According to the research conducted by the Robotics and Intelligent Control System Laboratory at Seoul National University in 2016, AI-powered robot vacuum cleaners now have an IQ equivalent to a 6- to 7-year-old child. And now, this smart vacuum cleaner operates, cleans, and charges itself automatically. As for air conditioners, each machine figures out the habits and living environment of its user and determines operating areas and modes on its own. Also, it figures out the locations of users and cools that area using a human recognition sensor, thus saving a lot of energy.
LG Electronics recently launched a robot vacuum cleaner, air conditioner, washing machine, and refrigerator that operate on its trademark deep learning-based AI system, DeepThinQ. It enables devices to learn users' lifestyle patterns and surroundings to offer customized services.
Artificial intelligence has kick-started profitability. For example, it has enabled LG Electronics to see a double-digit percentage growth in business profits, 10% in the white good market for the first time since its foundation in 1958.
It seems like the demand for new home appliances driven by technological innovation resulted in the skyrocketing growth of LG Electronics and Samsung Electronics and their business profits. Another thing is that Korean electronics brands have an excellent reputation in the global market, and their high-end products are well received by global customers.
AI-powered home appliances are rapidly becoming part of our lives, making our homes more efficient, informed, and secure. artificial intelligence is getting smarter, and its influence is likely to grow in the coming years with a better understanding of humans and their needs.
AI-powered household appliances should be able to protect your house against any accidents even when you're away. Therefore, the technology be primarily used to resolve those issues currently facing white goods or home appliances and receive the limelight.
AI is seeping its way into our lives, affecting how we live, work, and entertain ourselves with new convenient services and technologies. The introduction of AI in white goods has definitely proven its ability to learn and improve on past iterations.